Tamil. Today I'm going to give you the book review about the first part of Harry Potter. These are all the seven parts of Harry Potter series. Have a closer look. I'm going to give you the book review about the first part of Harry Potter. The Philosopher's Stone by J.K. Rowling. Have a closer look. J.K. Rowling. This book is about a boy named Harry Potter. He gets a letter from Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, which tells that he is a wizard. And when he goes there, he meets his friend Ron and Hermione, and they become best friends. They go through an adventure and find the secret of Philosopher's Stone, and they save this stone from Voldemort. Voldemort is an evil guy. He killed the parents of Harry Potter, but Harry survived, and he got a scar, which he's famous for, and he saved the Philosopher's Stone from him, and to find out what adventures he passed through, you have to read this book. It's a wonderful book and you all should read it. And if when you read it, do comment and down below and give the views of the book. And I'll see you later with the next book. The next book is The Chamber of Secrets, and I'll give the book review in the next video. Till then, stay safe and stay tuned. Allah Hafiz.